Hello guys, this is Kill Bill. Basically, I've been playing a bit of Evolve, and I just wanted to say to you how to get it. Basically, all you do is go into games and apps, go into your search bar, and then type in Evolve and Beta, and then you shall get that game. Anyway, it's a good game, and I will leave it as that, and I will see you in a bit. Thank you guys. Check it out. And oh, don't forget to add me. I'll add you back. If you really want me to, if you just want to follow, you can follow because I've got a lot of activity and I share a lot of stuff with future creators. So I'm just going to say to you, bear that in mind. But anyway, I have messed up on a few videos and you've probably seen my blooper before I delete it off. But anyway, from now, I'll see you in a bit and check this out.
In hunt mode, a stage one monster has been spotted in the area. Hunters are called in to eliminate the monster threat as quickly as possible. The monster gets a head start at stage one and needs to. In rescue mode, the hunters have been called in for a search and rescue mission. A monster has attacked the facility and is still in the area. In nest mode, monster eggs have been discovered in the area. The hunters are called in to destroy them. The alpha monster must defend the eggs and can even hatch one to gain a minion to fight at its side. In defend mode, the transport ship is loaded with civilians and is fueling up. A horde of monsters, led by a stage 3 alpha, is inbound. In evacuation mode, the planet is overrun. All colonists are evacuating Shear. The transport ship leaves in 5 days. The hunters must save as many lives as possible across those 5 days by eliminating the monster threat. Shielding your team is more important than dealing damage. The shield projector's battery will not recharge if it's being used. Pull the trigger only when a teammate is about to take damage, so the battery starts recharging sooner. The shield projector has considerable range. Try to get up high and protect your teammates from afar. The orbital barrage can be used defensively to force the monster away from an object or a downed hunter. The laser cutter is extremely accurate. Go for headshots or holes in the monster's armor. Use your cloak to protect your team. In-capped hunters and high-value targets, like your medic, can benefit from a well-timed cloak.